Hey guys, how's it going? We're back with another episode of The Last of Us, part number 19. Sorry, yesterday's video took so long that I had to be put in two parts, but it's not that much I could have done about that. I was completely stuck, but hopefully this might be
feel
the
that
last
breeze,
episode.
Huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch. Pick away my six string.
Salt Lake City.
Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing,
I'll
teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure, that sounds great.
I think she's a bit upset that this is the end of the road. This looks a lot like the setting of the Atlanta mission. But we'll see.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
Let's hope we don't have the same problems with this quarantine zone as we did with the last one.
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
Oh, wait, on the heart to come down. Reminds me to start something up on my phone.
Maybe we'll cut through here.
Just have a little scavenge around and see what we can pick up. No, not too wide. If you want to read that, you can pause it here and read.
We didn't have a clue back then.
Is there anything I can use around here to get up there?
Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine.
Not seeing anything I can use. Can we just
Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie. Ellie.
What?
A ladder.
Yeah, I think she's a bit sad to be leaving him, but
God.
What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it? I don't see anything.
I'm actually quite curious, yeah. Oh, where'd she go?
Come on, hurry up.
I'm actually quite curious what she's seen. Ah, a giraffe.
You see this? Don't scare it.
I won't.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here. Hurry up. Come on.
Hey there.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up. Come on. Oh, man. Wow. Look at those things.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
Nice little cutscene there.
Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. Let's go wrap this up.
Should be full, so I might as well make that. And these. Have I got anything for? No, I'm nowhere near. I had to take the hard way, didn't I?
Well, this place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
It's okay, Ellie.
Well, I've got level 5 tools, so... Last of Us Points of Illustration. Do we climb this way? Get into there. So I need to know. Short wait, quarantine zone map. Evacuation route leads straight to the hospital. So that's this way. I think. I don't see any other way. Just leads back into there. Ah, there's an open door on the bus. That might help.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
Yeah, no, it's gonna have to be down that. Tunnel, the final way up. Medical evacuation, and there's hospital ahead. There we go.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there, the fireflies. I'm sure of it.
As a plotter.
There's so many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it.
It's gonna be really difficult. Shit, fuck me. Floor. Two floors and a clicker. You could do being on that side. really. I thought there was a click going on there. This is going to be really difficult. Just know it.
Here, let me boost you up there.
Can't right now, there's too many of them.
This is quite intense. Let me swap it to the flamethrower. Pushed her up.
Look out below.
This is going to be some pretty deep water. Yeah. See if I can find something to get her across. Ladder up there. Walks here. Ah, she can get across that way. Aha. Uh-huh. Okay. What do you do from here? What's the thing? We could do with that ladder. I don't think there's anything underneath the water. Take a look. But don't think so. Nothing under the water, except the bus.
I'm on the other side. All right, hold up.
Uh-huh. Now the ladder makes sense.
All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
One shot to make it count. Take a look and see what we can do here.
Let's do this.
Do that's power. That's range. I'm gonna do the range for that.
This will help us out.
Just in case I need to.
Watch your head. Hey, look! There it is!
I just gotta find a way to get you across here. Hold on. I can drop those ladders down far if I can just find a way across here. That didn't work. I think I saw a plank. Version is. Oh, that's a door. So I'm not seeing anything here. Flashlight isn't really making any difference. Up. Breath come back up. I'll take a little look over here. Which again is showing nothing. Right. I think I found this here. Excuse that buzzing. That's it, guys. I'm sure I just saw something here. Phone rang and just completely threw me off. Up. I'm gonna have to do this. This is what I didn't want to do. Let's just do this door. Hold that. So there's no way that way. You think you're finished and then it just makes things really hard for you. I never noticed that before.
You know.
Okay. Okay there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you.
Take her all the way out there. Now she needs to go and get that ladder down. Come on, Ellie, everyone's waiting on you.
Let's
climb
the ladder.
What
just happened?
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
This can go along there. It's long enough. See if I can still
use it.
Is that
gonna work? We can't reach that.
It's too far. I can't reach it.
I just wish it would let me put it down here. What if I do it this way? What about me? Aha, okay, I got it. There's always another way. There's always a gap. Grab it and place it.
Oh, I see. Good idea.
Right, and I think we'll be fine from here. ladder-wise.
Oh boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
The bus across there. Up those stairs, I think.
Ellie, move! Yes. Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here.
Telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joe.
Get up. I said get up.
Alright guys, that's going to be the end of this episode. If you enjoyed it, hit that like button. If you enjoyed this series so far, or any other series on my playlists, make sure you hit that subscribe button and press the notification button to make sure you stay up to date with all my upcoming videos. Don't forget to comment down below what you'd like to see me do or play next. And hit that share button as well, help me get known. Till next time, guys.
The fuck you doing? Keep walking.
See you later.
I said keep walking. Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Top floor, the far end.